Director Ron Howard is planning to use a portion of the proceeds from his new movie, Backdraft, to help his hometown's fire department. The film focuses on the relationship between two brothers, where both firefighters and stars Robert De Niro, Donald Sutherland, and Kurt Russell. Howard planned a special showing of Backdraft in Greenwich, Connecticut next weekend to raise money for repairs to the local fire department training center.